Look what's happening.
Look what's happening.
Look what's happening.
Mayhem, mayhem, mayhem.
These vigilances to visualize the perils we face. Thought we will survive, though I realize that ain't always the case. Case of point, those who serve protects the lame and shoot. Seen the innocent get murked more than guilty, so now the youth appears to rally. Their peers apparently hurling insults, paired with assault and battery motors directed towards cops now. Some elders watching television snickering. They fail to realize times have changed, still considered. I ain't talking about the GGA con. I'm talking about the ones that choose to hang and terrorize, right? In my line, what do we say to the mama, Mike Brown, Freddie Gray, Oscar Grant, Trayvon, and those like them? Though they gone in a physical form, they face indictment faster than those who detach their physical form from this life, man. They're struggling with the fact we don't hold picket signs, but what we do, we let our voice combine, they view it as a crime. I see you rubbing your eyes, looking all confused, puzzled that today mirrors yesterday, nothing changes too. They want us to fall for lies, it's a fact you see, hypnotized by the lies that they feed. Look what's happening. I see you rubbing your eyes, looking all confused, puzzled that today mirrors yesterday, nothing changes too. They want us to fall for lies, it's a fact you see, hypnotized by the lies that they feed. Look what's happening. Find it all, my beloved New England football squad, scrutinizing the news, guess our priorities all seems. Everyone stop talking about the threat of going to war with North Korea and President Jong-un. What about Charlottesville, where they took a stand towards hatred, and President Trump criticized victims? I realize at that moment he represents alt-right. There's no justice out there for us when you're three-fifths of a guy. They have a hard time equating our struggle to economic hardships imposing this, watching this stumble flame for the anger inside that's ready to blow. This is circumstance with chances to grow out of your control. Television aiding your decision to criticize us and label us state property, probably prison made for us. Got an answer for you, why we don't do picket signs, while wasting time standing in line when no one choose to read the signs. I see you rubbing your eyes, looking all confused, puzzled that today mirrors yesterday, nothing changes soon. They want us to fall for lies, it's a fact you see, hypnotized by the lies that they feed. Look what's happening. I see you rubbing your eyes, looking all confused, puzzled that today mirrors yesterday, nothing changes too. They want us to fall for lies, it's a fact you see, hypnotized by the lies that they feed. Look what's happening.